Hi YouTube, this is Abdel Tarfix, and we changing the fuel filter on 96 Toyota 4Runner 3.4. It's right under the driver exactly. This apply to Tacoma and T100. You use a 13 mil. The 13 mil, you want to make sure don't use the box wrench. You need this type, just a regular wrench, which is this one is 14. That's what it is. It's 14 mil. Okay. See, and actually before that's loose now, but before you